Y'all, it's your girl Mona Lee Moni, and I'm back with another YouTube video. Y'all, today I will just be doing like a little weekly vlog thing. I'll be taking y'all throughout my week, showing y'all what I do. Currently right now it is 11:05, and what I'm about to do is just go do my hygiene, wash my face, brush my teeth, shower, get ready for my day. So yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and we're gonna get right into this video.
Maybe we just ain't been on the same page. In my mind, I'm done fighting. In your heart, you keep trying. And the truth is not hiding. That's just the way we are. But can't say you love me when it's like that. Can't say you love me.
Hurry up, so y'all see I did my hygiene. Not that good stuff. I'm sure my wash that I use, because I didn't get to show y'all. This is the mouthwash that I use. It's good, Nancy. Y'all know what's up. I'm about to wash my face with this. It smells so good, y'all. I love this lotion. But it smells so good. It keeps my face so hydrated and just looking good. I mean, I'm breaking out a little bit, but. This lotion is the best, hands down. And it smells so good. I wish I could smell it through the screen. Like, and then y'all, for my lip care, because I can't find my CarMax number, so I'm gonna just put a little bit of this on. This gloss that I got, because I can't find my CarMax. I don't know where my CarMax went or my other lip balm that I had. But this is the lip gloss I'm using. I don't know if y'all can see that. That's what I'm using. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna do some of my hair. I don't know what I'm about to do with it. It looks a mess, so bear with me. I'm probably gonna curl it or something. Like I said, I like this hair because it's not really nappy. I don't really get that nappy. It may look like it's nappy, but as y'all see, I just combed it through that. Yeah, I've really just been wearing it like this. But I figure I can just curl it a little bit. I did this myself. I cut on each end just a little bit so I can curl it, but I didn't really like it. So I'm about to try this. Man, Alright, y'all, so this is how my hair came out. Real pretty, real cute. Real
pretty, real cute.
So now that I'm done with my hair, I'm probably just about to chill. This is the book that I'm reading, along with The Cartel. So far, it's good. I made it to chapter 4. It's good. If you haven't read it, make sure y'all tune in, because it's good. Today is supposed to be like 50-something. I'm going outside, so yeah, it looks like I'm going to just be stuck in the house today. If I have anything else to do or whatever, you already know. Y'all gonna see me, but yeah, this is hair. I think it's so cute. It's so cute, y'all. What's up, y'all? I'm on. Let me shut up. So I'm about to do my hair. Me and babe, we about to step out, go for a little walk. I said I wasn't gonna go outside, but it turned out to be nice, y'all. At first, I was like, I don't know how the day's going to go. That's what I was thinking in my head this morning when I got up. I don't know how the day's going to go. I don't know how the weather's going to be. Yeah, I don't think I want to leave the street. I don't know. Maybe I should, like... Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. So y'all like straight or this? Cause I asked my boyfriend and he said either or is cute. I cut it yesterday a little bit, y'all. But I think I'm gonna wear it. How should I wear that?
Like that.
Straight?
Wear it like that.
No, he said wear it like this, y'all. He's corny as fuck. Too corny.
I thought that's what you were doing from the first place.
What? Why would I be wearing my hair outside like this? Like, yo, he says. He says the most dumbest shit ever. But y'all, I think I'm gonna just curl it, so I might as well just curl. Literally, I might as well. So this is how my hair came out. I really didn't do too much to it, but it is cute. I know I switched it up from this morning because I told y'all I really did not like the look. But yeah, y'all, me and Bae, we're about to go for a walk in this little graveyard, grave site. It's very pretty. We are going to be taking pictures there. Well, he's going to be taking my pictures. I'm going to show y'all what I'm wearing. But right now, I'm about to put on my lashes, y'all. So yeah, these are the lashes I will be wearing. Real cute, real fluffy. So yeah, just keep watching. And if you didn't like, and if you didn't comment, and if you didn't subscribe, get to it, please. Get to it, please. Because what are you doing? What are you doing? Let me stop, because yeah, my hair is messing. Y'all, I'm gonna be back. I'm not even about to attempt to put these lashes on camera. I'll be back.
3 hours later.
Okay, so I put my lashes on. Look at how cute. I decided not to put makeup on because, yeah. But now I'm about to just get dressed. I am gonna be showing y'all what I am gonna be wearing, like I said. So, yeah, just continue to watch.
Hello stranger, it's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. And usually I don't.
Alright, let me stop to take like a couple pictures of me. Now we're looking for another spot right now. They're coming out a little cute. So hold on, y'all. Hold on. I don't really know. Yeah, y'all, we're looking for another spot. I don't want to because it's too close. You see what I'm saying? Like, it's too close together. Let's cut up here. Alright, y'all, we about to leave the graveyard. Enjoyed our little walk and our little pictures. I will be inserting them in this clip. Me and his pictures, because you know I was taking pictures of him whether he wanted it or not. He never wanted to take pictures. He's so boring. It's all about creating memories. Ain't that right, Bae?
I'm going back to the Bae. Rest in peace, Mac Dre. I'm a street nigga. All I do is talk.
What? But yeah, y'all, we're about to leave. Walking out now. Probably about to go home. What we doing back? Going home smoking. Putting on a movie, or you wanna do the challenge?
I ain't eating them noodles.
I keep trying to get him to eat them, y'all. Why don't you wanna eat them?
Them rubbery ass noodles. Ain't nobody eating them rubbery ass noodles.
Y'all, I did not try them yet, but like I said, he tried them, but he didn't have the sauces that came with them. He put his own sauces in there, but he said that the noodles was real rubbery. So, I don't know. Drop down in the comment section if y'all ate the, what is it called? Boldak two times spicy noodles. And let us know how it was, because he got me scared. No, okay. He got me scared to eat them. But yeah, y'all, on our way out now. Y'all, when I walk through here, I get the creep sometimes, but I don't know. It's a spot over there. What is it back? Like a little, what area, like what type of area was that? Like just a sitting area, or it's like, people made it a sitting?
No, it's a grave area.
Oh yeah, it's, I guess it's a grave area, but it's steps and stuff. So people go down there and chill, smoke, whatever. We went down there a couple times. We could see the park from way up here, so baby yelling at the people playing basketball. And stuff like that. But yeah, y'all, I'm gonna catch y'all when we get to the house, cause it's tired. So yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all. What's up, y'all? Your girl just got up from a nap. That's why I look like this. Don't come for me. Y'all, I don't got nothing else planned for today. I'm gonna be in the house the rest of the day. I'm not doing a spicy new challenge today. I'll do that another day when my boyfriend is available and when he wants to do it, because I'm not doing it by myself. So yeah, y'all won't get that from me today. I know this vlog was dry and boring. Well, not really, but I probably think so. I'm so sorry. I will be coming to y'all with the other video, so stay tuned. And yeah, like, comment, and subscribe. I feel like I need to say that again. Like, comment, and subscribe. Turn your post notifications on so you can get notified every time I post a video. And I'm gonna put it on my left.